Darren Lockyer is tipped to play with a fractured cheekbone on Friday. Surgeons inserted three metal plates into Lockyer's face just hours after his extra time field goal kept the Broncos' title hopes alive. Well, Peter O'Dempsey is with us now. And Pete, the team's pretty confident that the captain will play on Friday against Manly.
Amazing, Lexi. As strange as it may seem, doctors say Lockie can't do any further damage to the injury by playing as long as he can deal with the pain. The decision will be left up to him, but few people give the Broncos any chance of winning without him.
It's a moment that'll go down in folklore. Darren Lockyer kicking the Broncos to within one game of the grand final in the last second of his last game in Brisbane.
Lockyer takes a shot, it's low!
He's got it!
Yeah, it was my last game here at Suncorp Stadium, and finishing that way is fantastic. Great memories.
Even more remarkable, the inspirational skipper did it after battling for 10 minutes with concussion and a fractured face.
I think he might have taken one of his own out.
Less than 12 hours later, surgeons bolted plates over Lockyer's fractures in an effort to prolong his career by at least another week.
There's minimal risk to the actual injury now. It's just a matter of, you know, whether he can play with the swelling and the pain, or how quickly that can subside.
The importance of Lockyer backing up against Manly on Friday is enormous. No one, not even the Broncos, think they can keep winning without him.
They won't win if he's not right.
That's Wayne's opinion, and he's, you know, he's probably right.
Broncos fullback Jared Beale is hoping more than anyone that Lockyer will play. It was his knee that caused all the damage.
I didn't realise I hit anyone. I thought I was in clean space, but I looked down and seen Lockie, but I was happy he got up.
But there'll be no pressure from the coach or players for Lockyer to do the seemingly impossible.
In the end, it'll be entirely up to himself. He's played 355 games and he's coming to the end of his career, so it'll be his call.
Amazing stuff. The Broncos are giving him a 50-50 chance of playing. I'll have more on that later in sport.
All right, thanks, Pod. Speak to you.